Why did you choose to outsource instead of actually bringing a developer in-house to have it done?
To hire a developer in-house in the United States is very expensive, and also it gets very complicated with the payroll stuff and taxes. Mm-hmm. So I decided, since I don't have a co-founder, it's, for me, it's better option to outsource and not deal with all payroll and taxes and work compensation insurance for development of the product.